So Senate President Dr. Bukola Saraki has asked ambassadorial nominees who have just concluded their screening to be patriotic in the discharge of their duties to the country. Dr. Saraki addressed the nominees at a meeting in Abuja where he made an appeal to them to protect the nation's image at all times.
To the nominees, ambassadorial nominees, first of all, as you go forward, I believe that you are taking positions at a very important time in the history of our country. A lot of expectations around the world for our ambassadors, for the Nigeria that we have today. And I believe that by your antecedent, your experiences, that I believe that you have the capacity to be able to keep the flag flying. Being our ambassadors, representing 170 million people, representing the largest economy in Africa, representing a country today that is seen as one that is a key player in today's global world and global politics. I think you have a lot of responsibilities, and I want to appeal to you all to please make us proud, to be patriotic, and more importantly, to be ready for sacrifices. I know some of you have not been to a lot of our missions, but some of us that have traveled around, we know the challenges a lot of our missions are having in order to sustain the work there. So you will go there and there are a lot of challenges, and I think also there will be need for us to look at things differently when we get to our places.